There might be some singing and playing happening today on Don't Be the Fat Husband. Just saying. It is Free For All Friday on Don't Be the Fat Husband. Now today I have something very special for you. Remember, Fridays, we can do whatever we want. Motivation Monday, we talk about motivation. Wednesday, we do a workout of some kind or talk about workout or something to do with workouts. And Friday, do whatever Ben wants. So today, I was driving into work and I heard this new Tim McGraw song. Now, I mean, I don't know if you're a country fan. I don't even know if you're a Tim McGraw fan, but this song is awesome. Off his new album, it's called Words Are Medicine. So I got here and I have this old mandolin. It's a buddy of mine, Steve. Shout out to Steve. And, you know, I'm not a good mandolin player. I play guitar and piano and that's what I do and blah, 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 all that kind of stuff. But this mandolin is kind of got just this sound to it. So I was just playing around with it. And so I worked this song up. I was like, I want to sing this song because this song is so awesome. So I worked it up with a mandolin and we did our best. So let's watch it, people. It's a song straight from Ben on Don't Be the Fat Husband. Don't be surprised.
For the light sleeper, street sweeper, promise breaker, promise keeper, astronaut, the acrobat, the underdog is coming back. Maybe you're hooked on phonics, Mary Jane, Coca-Cola, cocaine. We're just a different kind of the same, yeah. Sticks and stones can break you. Words are medicine. Chicken fried, roll tide, unforgiven for the girl who's lost in romance novels, guy who sees through whiskey goggles. We're just a different kind of the same, yeah. Sticks and stones can break you, but words are medicine.
Okay, I hope you liked it. It was fun to sing, fun to play. Just a quick little thing in there, you know, it's just fun. But I want to tell you why I liked it so much, okay? So, words are medicine. Last Friday, we said, the doing is the saying, right? Go back and watch that video if you haven't seen it. That we talk, and sometimes, so often, we don't do that much. This song is about words being medicine. And I love this. Even in the Bible, there's a couple of scriptures that I really, really love. In the Old Testament, David says in the Psalms, he says, "The rebuke of a righteous man is like honey on my lips." It's kind of crazy, huh? But the words are actually medicine. When you correct me and you show me where I'm wrong so I can correct my ways, that's like honey. It just tastes sweet to me. It's medicine to me. And then later on in the book of James in the New Testament, James says, you know, the power of life and death is in the tongue. So at the same time, we need to sometimes just shut up and do. We also need to understand that our words can bring life, not only to people around us, yes, encouraging. My words can be medicine to you. I can help you. I can encourage you. But also to myself. I can talk to myself. Surprise, surprise. Ben, what's going on? You can do this, Ben. Come on. Let's just get it together. I know you're falling apart right now. You feel like everything's crazy. But come on, Ben. You can do this. Just get up. Just go to that CrossFit class. Come on. Just don't eat that. Come on. Ben, you can do it. You can do it. The bridge of this song is the best. I mean, that is the star of this song. Here's all the phrases that have so much power in our lives. I do. I will. I believe in you still. Oh, there's something about somebody saying, I believe in you. I believe in you. And hey, listen, from Don't Be the Fat Husband, formerly Fat Husband Ben, you can do it. I believe in you. Yeah, yeah. And then I have a dream. Imagine a shiny city on a hill. I'm sorry. Forgive me. I love you. I love you. Oh, you're so awesome. So I'm also going to put a link to Tim McGraw's version, if there is a version. I heard it on Spotify. I don't know if it's on YouTube, but if there is, I'll do it. He does have a little interview about it. I'll link to that at least. And so I hope you liked it. Let me know if you'd want me to do some more. I used to do these over on my music channel. I haven't done it in a while, but I was planning on doing some more. But this was just on a whim, and I needed a Free For All Friday. So here we go, Free For All Friday. So let me know what you're doing this weekend. Let me know if you like this. And we will talk to you on Monday for Motivation Monday. Make sure to give this video a thumbs up if you liked it. Subscribe if you haven't subscribed. And share and favorite. See you on Monday, guys. Have a great weekend. Bye.
More than enough for me. More than my eyes could see. More than my everything overflowed. So much more here.